Prime Minister, you have the floor.
Mr. President, ladies and gentlemen, excellencies, it's my pleasure to be here today in this crucial summit in Paris. From Paris, the city which has been hurt by terrorism, we stand united and determined to lead humanity into a new era of peace, democracy, solidarity, and ecological awareness. The COP21 has to be a historic breakthrough. It has to speed up global transformation towards sustainable society. We are here to take decisions that bind us all. We know what we need to do. We are here to decide how to do it. Neoliberal capitalist globalization, apart from deconstructing social cohesion, also steals our children's future, because it steadily erodes the environmental and ecological base of social reproduction. In that respect, the process of ecological transformation of our societies, indirectly linked with social change in the perspective of a global community without inequalities. We cannot have political decisions for the future of this planet taken on the basis of profit maximization. We cannot leave our lives to the markets and the multinational corporations. The ecological perspective should become an instrument for social change. The Paris Agreement should provide a legally binding regime based on transparency, accountability, and compliance procedures applicable to all parties. In Greece, despite the economic and social crisis, the environmental issue is high on our government agenda. Approximately 20% of the structural funds disbursed from the European Union are being used in ways that help us tackle climate change. We are a maritime nation. We rely on maritime trade, which already is a driver for green growth and by far the most carbon-efficient mode of commercial transport. We believe that the International Maritime Organization should be the authority dealing with the issue of greenhouse gas emissions from ships. Climate change also constitutes a global threat to security. Its effects can exacerbate resource competition and increase the risk of instability and conflicts. Intense natural disasters, desertification, and extreme poverty will affect the most vulnerable social classes and will cause new refugee flows. Greece, which at the moment is experiencing an unprecedented refugee crisis and human despair, gives political priority to the need to prevent climate change displacement risk. I hope that all of us in this room will not prove ourselves short of the circumstances. I hope that we will not allow future generations to blame us for not seizing the opportunity. We are here to take historical steps, and we should take them here and now. Thank you very much.